So this one is a ruby chocolate bar and it has a bite taken out of it. And this is a cookie sandwich or a biscuit. It says round lovely biscuits on it. Now these smell supposedly like chocolate. I think they smell awful, but they're so cute. So I have these chocolate pens, lollipop pens, cat pens, and these really fun tape pens. The lollipop pins, right, very smooth. These chocolate pens are ballpoint pens, unlike the lollipop pens, more like fountain pens. They write pretty smooth for a ballpoint, but I still prefer the lollipop ones. So this one's another solid, smooth write. I think it's the thinnest tip. You can hear it makes a little sound when you scribble. This is a little coffee themed one. And you can see the mechanism right there. It's a correction tape, but it has designs on it, so you can kind of decorate your notebooks and journals and things. So you can see it has little coffee cups and coffee beans, a frappuccino, latte. This one is panda themed. Look at the little panda with its arms up. There's so many different designs in each pin. Look at this kind of long narrative right here. You could accidentally stop in the middle of it, the way it works. So cute. The coffee one has more reading.